Hi guys, I'm once again at the Balloon Festival, and behind me you could see it's so foggy, it's very early in the morning, and this is in upstate New York this time. It's Floyd Bennett Airport. It's a fantastic, spectacular event in autumn, so let's enjoy that together. I'm going to show you a lot of stuff this time. Guys, this is Floyd Bennett Airport in upstate New York, and it's quite early in the morning. It is 6 and you see the fog. Many balloons are going to lift up, and let's enjoy that. Look, the sun is about to rise and the crowd is going on increasing, and the fog is still at its thickest. Wow. What a lovely, awesome morning. Beautiful. Guys, you see this balloon and this Remax you're familiar with from New Jersey, and this sun balloon. I've shot the entire process right when it is flat till it is inflated and up. You're going to love it. Watch it till the end. It is fascinating. Take care. I love balloons and I love you too. That's the first balloon going up.
Good.
side of the balloon. Look at the fog, my god, it is so intense. And that's the next balloon, the Remax, which we saw in New Jersey. That was the main thing.
I kept it low so it wasn't, so it was all yellow.
Oh, see, this is.
Yeah, oh, that's cool.
Actually, that might even work.
Hey. Hotter.
It was toasty.
Yeah, you don't need that much.
Degrees, yeah.